Meanwhile, Betty Awol Ochan, the woman member of parliament for Gulu District, is currently concerned by the way some men are running away from their responsibilities during this time of the pandemic. The woman member of parliament is currently in the district interacting with electorates.
Awol's concern stems from the case where Sharon Lakareba, a 23-year-old woman, was allegedly left in the house by her husband for weeks. Lakareba, while narrating her sad story, says that her husband, Maurice, left her without any financial support for the last 2 weeks.
Maurice, my husband, wherever you are, please, I begged you to come back home and take care of us as a man. I'm here alone in the house without food, and our child is not well.
Her two-month-old baby needs to be sent to Mbale for medical control, but there is no money to support her.
I don't have any food in the house. The baby needs to be sent to Mbale for control at the hospital there, but there is no money. The landlady has also begun demanding money for rent, but there is no money. It is the neighbors who are always giving me food every day.
Betty Awol Ochan, the Gulu City Woman MP, cautions men to take charge of their family.
The men should sensitize the men. We need a lot of sensitization because we were just out of war. Then the COVID-19 came, and this COVID-19 has made it so hard for people to stay strong in families. When we live in families and when we persevere, when we have a lot of love, we must know that tomorrow may be better than today.
Awol appeals to men to work harder as times are now more difficult. The Gulu City legislator argues that running away from responsibilities does not solve the problem.
We should always have hope and not lose hope, but persevere in times of difficulties. This is what I can say, so that our children grow up with love.
Story by Cloud Omona for the news in Gulu.